In this question, it is saying if the lattice constant of this semiconductor is decreased, then which of the following is correct? We are given with EC as the conduction bandwidth, EV as valence bandwidth, and band gap is EG. We already discussed in theory if density of a material increases, and if density is increasing, that implies lattice constant is decreasing, the unit cell size is becoming smaller. If density of material increases, and the energy levels in atoms become more prominent bands as the energy level for an atom is because of its own nuclear structure, or it is due to the field of nucleus, whereas in a lattice, due to the neighborhood atoms, energy level transform in bands, and as density increases, the influence of neighboring atoms is more on a specific material, so energy level transforms into band. That's why EC and EV can be seen, or we can say EC and EV increases due to influence by neighboring atoms, because in the presence of neighboring atoms, the energy level of electrons transform into energy bands, and if density increases, then we can say the bandwidth increases. So we can also state on decreasing lattice constant, as we are increasing the density, on decreasing lattice constant, EC and EV and all the energy bandwidths will increase, and if bandwidth will increase, then EG, the band gap, will decrease. And EG decreases because it is the difference between the lower level of conduction band and higher level of valence band. So this implies we can say if lattice constant increases, this implies we can say EC and EV, because lattice constant increment means density decreases. So EC and EV, if density decreases, the atoms are getting separated, so the influence will be less, so the bandwidth will be less, and these will gradually transforms to energy levels. So here we can say EC and EV will decrease and if the bandwidth decreases, so we can also state EG will increase. So in this case, the most appropriate option out of the four given option is option C. So we'll choose answer as option C.